Hey guys, welcome to another video of me, Jacob. I hope all you guys know. So today, you're probably thinking why I'm moving so fast without moving a muscle. Hoverboard. So today I kind of lost my voice because I'm kind of sick. I have a little cold. Yeah. So I'm here at my grandpa's house. Just boarding around. And I hope all of you guys enjoyed my last video. Guess what, guys? I got a killer clown costume yesterday at Halloween Express. And when a mailman saw me at the other side of the street today, I was just in my yard, the costume on. I looked at him. The guy was putting the mail in. He ran the wrong way around, and then I got in his car and ran. So today we're mostly just gonna be riding on my hoverboard. And I hope you guys like this video. Also, if you do one like, you get $1 on your bank account. So, might as well just put likes, all your likes on my video. You can get $1 on your bank account and then use all of that money. Because if you subscribe for me 5 times, you'll get $5, and then you can get Poke Coins on Pokemon Go. I know this day it's getting close to winter. October's in 2 weeks, I think. Oh, off road. Gonna go down that hill. Whoa! Oh, I went down this hill. I'm gonna try going up it now. Oh, damn. I think I just messed up on a tree stump. Off-road is so hard to go on. I've been practicing for the skate park. Yeah. Up here is better road because it's not that steep, you know what I mean? So here's some dirt that's easy to go up. I'm saving up for one of those off-road hoverboards. It's so hard to go up off-road on these ones because the off-road ones that are meant for off-road have huge wheels. Oh wow. My tires are all wet. That's not good. Yeah? What? Oh, dude. Dad, you're gonna poke me with that. Hello. not little giant wire. I wouldn't say, Dad, one more round around the house, okay? And I'll come off road. Oh my gosh. Going down the hill again. Going down the hill again. Going down the hill again. Yeah. Whoa. That was unexpected. Whoa. Yeah. I think next Halloween I'm gonna go ding dong ditching. That'll be awesome. And also, if you guess my name correctly, leave a comment. If you get it right, you will get 50 Pokecoins for getting it right. And, it's kinda lower than the teens, bro. Okay, I gotta check this. Oh shoot. No more going off-road. I mean, no more off-road. Gotta get this thing not wet. Wish I had a water-resisting one. Ooh, it's all scratched up already? This is like literally brand new. Oh wait, got a timer shoe. I'm sure after I tie my shoe. I see it. I gotta get that green flashlight. I have a little knot in this, so it's hard to tie. No, I'm just gonna walk there. My feet are pretty wet. Oh, it's a magnetic. Yeah. Ew, it's all greasy. Here, Dad. Okay, did that. Whoa. So, maybe the next video, I'm gonna be at home, same day. Showing you guys my Pikachu yaks. Or maybe, yeah, sure, I'll do that for you guys. I might be making 5-4 videos today, I think. Maybe. So, hope you guys subscribe, leave a comment, try to guess my name. Remember, if you subscribe, equals $1 on your bank account. Hope you guys guess my name. See ya.